his little song called Living the Life of the Blues, Part 2.
Take it.